There's news making way right now with a massive prisoner swap, Caleb, between Russia and the United States.
Yeah, indeed. These are unconfirmed reports. This has been put up by The Australian literally 3 minutes ago. But Evan Gershkovich, who was a journalist at The Wall Street Journal, had been accused by Russia of espionage back in 2013. He was jailed a couple of months ago, July 19, in a Russian court, was meant to be sent off to a penal colony. But there are unconfirmed reports out tonight that there could be a prisoner swap. This is coming from The Telegraph in the UK with former US Marine Paul Whelan. That would be between the US and Russia. Now, the charges were trumped up. I mean, you know, he was a journalist working in Russia. There was no evidence that he had done anything wrong. He was detained for quite some time since March 2013. They ran a kangaroo court trial on him a month ago and locked him up for whatever reason, I suspect political reasons. But the news that he could well now be freed obviously will be welcome to him and welcome to all of us here at News Corp. He's part of the News Corp family. But news that I don't think was expected to happen quite so quickly. It was barely a month ago that he was locked up, and they've already come up with, reportedly, some kind of a deal to free him.
And it wouldn't involve just him. They're reporting that this could involve 30 prisoners from both sides, which would be the largest prisoner swap since the end of the Cold War. Back in 2010, there was a prisoner exchange involving 14 people, but as is reported, this one may involve up to 30 people, so...
Yeah, well, more details to come, I'm sure. Right now, we've just got the scraps, but it's always very interesting to question what's behind these swaps, who negotiated them, how we reached this point. Like you say, Caleb, if true, if these reports are confirmed, that is record timing.
It is. It is record time. The US, well, probably not the DOJ in this particular case, but they've been up to a lot of stuff very recently, it would seem.